So how do you re-envision the diamond engagement ring for a new generation of couples? 10 designers reimagined the iconic symbol of commitment using sustainably sourced natural diamonds. Here to tell us all about it is Sally Morrison, Director of PR for Natural Diamonds at De Beers Group, and Marla Aaron, one of the 10 designers and founder and designer at Marla Aaron. Thanks for being here.
So I think that the diamond engagement ring has become that symbolic piece of jewelry that allows two people to have a sort of visual symbol of the commitment they've made to each other, but also an outward symbol to their community, to their family and friends, that this is it, that they've made this commitment and they're together forever. And I think in this project, we wanted to take that idea and reinvent it in a fresh, interesting way by sort of harnessing incredible creative energy from great, great jewelry designers and produce something that was a little bit different for the next generation of consumers.
You know, we took a ring that we make, which is called a Dime ring, which means tell me in Spanish. And it's a ring that opens and there's a message inside. And we applied it to the engagement ring. You close it and the closure itself becomes the mounting where the diamond is placed. And inside you can write whatever you want.
Very limited numbered edition. Go to BlueNile.com and have a look at them while they're there.